Let's continue.
Walk-offs.
Here goes.
Just another
whopper.
Only throwing 9 pitches, but then Duvall came on for the night, and Duvall just didn't have it. He was not right. He walked Castillo, the first hitter, just up for the minor leagues today. Then the pinch hitter, Larnach, hit a double down the right field line, and the Twins had second and third with nobody out. He did strike out Walner, but then Margo got him for a double into the gap in left center, and it would have been a triple. He was on his way to third, and the Giants had the ball being relayed in, but it looked like he was going to make it to third. Anyway, he fell down halfway to third and scrambled back to second, so it was just a double, albeit a two-run double that tied the game, and that was all for Duvall, who just wasn't very good today. One-third of an inning, 2 runs, 2 hits, 1 walk. He got only 1 out out of the 4 batters faced, and they had their all-star, Castro, coming up, then Brooks Lee and Walker came in for the bullpen, and he retired them both on the first pitch, threw only 2 pitches to get the final 2 outs of the inning. And so it was 2-2 as the Giants came up last of the night. The Twins brought in their flame-throwing closer, Duran. Duran, yesterday, threw a fastball and had 104, and recently 101, 102, 103. And the first batter Duran faced was Mike Yastrzemski.
Here it is.
It's the all-star break right now, and
Giants will not play again until Friday, when they reconvene at Coors Field in
3-2. Whoa. Okay, we go. Oh, I love you, Giants. Walk up, and of course, it is a baby series. Low brains and late brains with Great Papa Bear.
He went a career high 7 2/3 that night. He has thrown 87 pitches so far tonight, 59 strikes. Let's see if he can do it. We'll have a full report afterwards on Toyota.
NBA Finals games.
Finals game that night in Cleveland, but it was Chris Heston. And, you know, 10 in San Francisco, but only one guy has thrown a perfecto, and that was the horse.
Yes, he is.
Houston Astros, it was June the 13th, after 2012, in a memorable day that day, went out and swung a golf club. We're getting one of the early days. Then we waited decades. Marichal threw one in 63. Gaylord Perry one in 68. Helicki in 75. The Count John Montefusco, what a character he was, threw one in 1976. Then we waited decades for Jonathan Sanchez on a Friday night. You talk about improbable no-hitters. Again against the San Diego Padres. It's always that. July the 10th of 2009. You didn't work this game. Good work tonight. Sean, we're taking a shot. Sean, so let me work this game. Why did I take this game off? He was supposed to be. Sean will be back with us on Monday when they go to Washington. So tomorrow on Fox, Sunday bright and early on Roku, and we'll see you on Monday
from DC series. But
congratulations to Blake Snell, who throws the 10th no-hitter
in San Francisco Giants history. Mm-hmm. in San Francisco Giants history. That was it. And again, that was a horse. In San Francisco Giants history, Seattle season 4, bye! Alright, that's it for season 4. It's in. That's it for season 4. That's it for the old season 3. It comes too close. Get ready for season 4. What a fun ride. Thank John for 1 month, 5 weeks. From June 27th to end of yesterday. Bye. See you season 4. See ya.